Hello everyone, this is Chris from BoxSocial.com with Carlos Abrego. Carlos, ¿cómo estás?
Muy bien acá, entrenando bien para la pelea del 8 de noviembre ante Sadan Ali. Bueno, ya estamos entrando en la puesta a punto y terminando el trabajo de sparring.
We're getting ready, you know, for November 8th. I feel great. We're almost there. Very few days to the fight. I'm looking forward to it, and I've been working really good.
You're fighting Sadam Ali, who's promoted by Golden Boy. You're promoted by Top Rank. How thrilled are you to be fighting a Golden Boy fighter?
¿Qué sientes de enfrentarte a un peleador de Golden Boy, tu representación de Top Rank?
¿Qué pienso?
Sí, que están trabajando juntos.
Bueno, que está muy bueno que pase eso. Ya era hora que se abran las empresas y comiencen a trabajar juntos. Eso está bueno porque hay más trabajo, ¿no? Representa más trabajo para nosotros los boxeadores que vivimos de esto y me parece muy bien que lo que están haciendo, de unirse.
I really think it's good that they're working together. It opens up a lot of doors to a lot of different fighters where we can all fight more often. I just think it's just great. I mean, this is good for boxing, it's good for the boxer, it's good for everyone.
Speaking about Sadam Ali, I know you and your team have studied tape of his past fights. What do you think he brings to the table, and how do you match up against him?
¿Qué es lo que trae Ali al ring, y cómo crees que tú te y cómo se ve la pelea? ¿Cómo ves la pelea con él?
Oh, pero una pelea muy buena. Lo único que espero que Ali no haga de esta pelea algo aburrido, que Ali represente pelea, que es lo que el fanatismo quiere ver, los fanáticos quieren ver. Dos boxeadores peleando, dos boxeadores buscando de ganar, no corriendo porque eso es feo. Así que bueno, yo espero que Sadam Ali haga una buena pelea y venga a pelear. O si no, yo tendré que ir a buscarlo y no tengo ningún problema de hacerlo. Estamos preparados para todo.
I'm just hoping that he's willing to engage. I know he's you know, a lot of movement, a lot of running. We don't want to see a running mate up in the ring. We want him to fight. We want to give the fans a great fight. I think I'm ready to give him that. If I need to go get him, I will get him. Make him fight if that's what needs to be done. I think if he comes to fight, I think the fans will be more enjoyable fight for the fans.
I know you injured your right hand twice. How's your right hand feeling right now?
¿Cómo te sientes tu mano derecha después de esas lesiones?
No, ahora en este momento puedo decir que la mano derecha está muy bien. Hemos finalizado con ese problema de la mano. Así que bueno, le rogamos a Dios que no vuelva a suceder porque es mi herramienta de trabajo y bueno, si hay problemas tendremos que parar de nuevo, pero ahora las cosas están muy bien.
Right now, 100%, my right hand is great. You know, that's what I work, that's my bread and butter, so I need to have it at its best. I'm hoping that it'll stay now at its best, and you know, that I don't have any recurring problems with it. I hope, like I said, I feel 100%, I don't think there will be.
You called out Manny Pacquiao, Ruslan Poroneka, Brandon Rios. How come they don't want to fight you?
Esos nombres no quieren pelear contigo, Pacquiao, Rios, Ruslan, nada quieren.
No sé qué pasó. Ellos estuvieron buscando peleas fáciles, quizás. Estuvieron buscando rivales que estaban seguros que pueden ganar. Conmigo la pensaron dos veces y dijeron no.
You know, when we come to the fights, you know, I think they were looking for easier fights. I think that they know if they fight me, it'll be a rough fight, it'll be a tough fight. I think they were afraid to lose that fight. They want fights they can win and they can be sure they're going to win.
Speaking about one of the fights you want to fight, Manny Pacquiao, he's fighting out Jury. What's your prediction for that fight?
¿Qué piensas de esa pelea de Pacquiao con Algeri? ¿Cómo la ves?
Bueno, yo tenía que estar en ese lugar. A mí se me va lo primero para pelear con Manny Pacquiao. No sé qué pasó ahí, Freddy Roach. Creo que me bajó el pulgar, dijo que no conmigo. Y bueno, pienso que Manny Pacquiao tiene que ganar cómodo esa pelea. Tiene que, si bien Algeri es alto, puede complicarle un poco, pero Pacquiao está en otro nivel.
You know, I was supposed to be there. I'm supposed to be fighting Pacquiao here on the 22nd. For some reason, Freddie Roach didn't like that fight. He put his thumb down, didn't want it. So now he's fighting Algeri, and I think it'll be an easy win for Pacquiao. Maybe difficult at the beginning because he is tall and rangy, but I think eventually he'll get it.
Do you think your fight against Ali is a must-win in order for you to fight the big names out there at 147?
Es una pelea contra Ali que necesitas ganar, es importante para tu carrera.
Por supuesto, es una pelea muy importante esta. Necesito ganar para continuar fuerte y continuar en los primeros niveles, ¿no? Y poder retar a Manny Pacquiao, a Floyd Mayweather, a todos los grandes de esta categoría.
And obviously it's a big fight because if you have to win. Like, there's no stepping back here. You need to win if you want to face the top guys like Pacquiao, Mayweather. You have to beat guys like this, and that's what I intend to do.
Okay. What is your message to your fans back home in Argentina, as well as your new fans who look forward to seeing you fight on November 8th?
¿Qué les digo a tus aficionados, tus seguidores sobre la pelea que esperen de ti?
Bueno, el pueblo argentino ya me conoce, sabe que soy un boxeador que va al frente, un boxeador que busca la victoria, un boxeador que trabaja para buscar, para ganar las peleas, un boxeador que da espectáculo, así que estén atentos a la televisión, que van a ver un Potro Begú mejor que nunca.
You know, everyone in Argentina knows what I'm about. A guy that pressures, a guy that comes to fight, a guy that will give you a great fight. And that's what the fans are going to see here in the United States now. They're going to see me, and they're going to enjoy my fights.
All right, Carlos, muchas gracias, and good luck.
Good luck. Thank you very much.